Bonjour tout le monde. We are in Montreal. We arrived here yesterday. I guess in just an hour we're going to have our first morning walk. We'll see some touristic places. I don't know which ones, but let's see. We're out of hotel. Not hotel, but like a hostel. We are heading to Basilica Notre Dame. Or just Basilica. There are multiple cameras. And some even filmed us. We just visited this cathedral. Actually, like all these religious places have such like a different atmosphere. Yeah, very interesting. It was raining outside. No, it's not. We're at a Japanese authentic cafe. Gyoza, dumplings, this is maki sushi, and this is miso soup. Merci beaucoup.
Cappuccino.
casually.
This is poutine, rice, cheese, chicken, and egg wrap.
Which is called Complex de Jardin. There are so many different stores, they're so like interesting. Here they sell literally anything. There are huge bottles of TV and stuff. Never mind. Tickets yesterday, and today we'll have a 3-hour tour. Chinese garden is huge. I don't know why, but I love using huge so much. There are lots of flowers, different types of plants, and it's very captivating. Look at that. There are some buildings according to the theme. The smell of flowers is actually insane too. Yeah. I really just can't explain it. It's just magnificent. Yeah. And here in Montreal, I'm trying my best to speak French. Like ordering things, buying things, complètement en français. Of indigenous people. talking much on this video, like honestly, I don't even know what to say because, well, obviously the beauty of the nature is fascinating. Stadium.